Sarah Bachman here, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I am so excited to be doing makeup on an egg. I was at the top of my game. I had 6 million subscribers. I had released dozens of palettes, and I had done it all myself. But that's when everything that I worked for was taken away from me in an instant. I don't really like to get into politics that much, but I'm also not a big fan of it. I just think if all the were rounded up in one place and shot into space, that the world would just be a better and safer place.
You know, when I said that word, I really just meant to say
I don't think you can say that either.
What? No. No, it just means dirty rats. Right?
So, yeah, people are calling me racist or whatever that means. But, you know, I can't even see color, so I can't even fathom how I could be racist. And then I got canceled on Twitter and I got kicked out of school. But it's fine. You know, I'm staying with my parents now. They're helping me get back on my feet, and it's been relaxing.
You see, back in the day, Alyssa and I used to be gurus together. We would do collabs all the time, and I would help her with her heinous makeup skills. It was fun. But then everything changed.
I would just like to announce that I will never be working with Sara again. I do not condone hate or bigotry in any form, and I will never support her again.
You see, the problem isn't me here. The problem is that makeup tutorials just aren't hot anymore. But you know what is hot? True crime. And I'm gonna put myself right in the middle of the latest murder.
I'm gonna use my experience as a beauty guru to become Steve.